city to change the character area designation for 12 parcels of land, total of 134 acres. This is in what I call the South Industrial Area, but it is bordered by Tucker Road, Madison Highway, South Patterson Street, and Gil Parkman, Industrial Boulevard, really on two sides there. As the map shows you on the screen, this is the bright pink area that is designated currently as Institutional Activity Center. This is a portion of that area that is within the city limits. If you look to the lower right, there is the County Recycling Center that is across the city limits into unincorporated Lowndes County. Our comprehensive plan is countywide, and our future development map, therefore, is also countywide. What we are considering this evening is just a 4-city amendment to the city portion. The large area, which is about 124 acres, is proposed to be changed to Industrial Activity Center, which is the same designation as everything around it on three sides. And then the other one is the smaller portion up here, or along the side of South Patterson Street, currently Institutional Activity Center. The proposal there is to change that to Community Activity Center, which is that red color along South Patterson Street. And that particular property is the State Farmers Market. Most of these properties that you see, they're all listed for you here on the cover page. The acreage, the owners, and so forth. But most of them are government-owned property by Lowndes County or the city of Jordan. The character areas were first created back in 2006 as far as the changes to how we do comprehensive plans in Georgia. This whole area was designated that because of the abundance of government-owned property in one place. What's interesting to note is the zoning pattern back then and even today is almost all industrial zoning. You drive through that area, it's very much an industrial development pattern. And in these even government uses, some of them grade over to industrial type development. So what we're proposing is almost a housekeeping measure. Institutional activity centers are typically found around other types of institutions. In our community, we find them around the South River Development Center and BSU. That's a completely different character, completely different pattern than what you have in this part of the city. So we're trying to change this to reflect the pattern that's already there. Most of the properties are built out. The industrial zoning is in place. What is interesting to note is industrial zoning is not allowed in institutional activity center, which means that these properties were not already zoned industrial. They would not be eligible to become industrial. So by making this change happen, we are making the zoning that's already there compliant with our future development pattern. Planning Commission reviewed this at their meeting on September 25th. They found a request consistent with the comprehensive plan and the standards for the amendments of current areas and the recommended approval to you in essence. Will that answer your question?
Anyone have any questions?
Please raise your right hand.